In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use the Zotero Web Connector to import database search results into your Zotero library. Please note that I'm using a Mac and Firefox as my web browser. So if you're using a different type of computer or a different web browser, what you see may look a little bit different on your computer, but the process should be the same. I'm here on the Bellack Library website. And to begin, I'm going to do a quick search in OneSearch for student resilience interventions. Here I have my search results. And let's say that this first result looks great, and this is the one I want to add to Zotero. I'm going to click on the title. And that takes me to the record page. From here, all I have to do is click the Zotero connector in my Firefox browser, and it will move this, both the record and the PDF, into Zotero. Now watch carefully because this happens very quickly. I click the connector. This little box pops up. In a minute, it will show what it's actually adding. And as it fills out, that means it successfully has imported. Now, if I go into Zotero behind here, I can see that, in fact, it was added to my library along with the PDF. Here's all of the information that Zotero Connector captured, including a link back to this record page in case I need to come back here later. It really is that easy to move OneSearch results into Zotero. Now, there may be occasions when the PDF is not available in OneSearch, in which case you can still use the Zotero Connector to import the record and then get your PDF later and attach it to the item that you've imported by clicking on the paperclip here and attaching the PDF file. Because it imported the PDF file, I can now double click on this PDF file and it will open up for me in my PDF viewer, which in this case is Preview. For you, that might be Adobe Acrobat or something else. The Zotero connector can also add more than one result at a time. So if you are on a result page, such as this one on PubMed or Google Scholar, you can select which of these results you actually want to add to Zotero, and it will even grab the PDF if it's available. So from your results page, go ahead and hit the Zotero connector, and you get this brief list. You can choose anything that looks good to you, hit OK. You see it happening here. We can select a folder if we want. And then back in Zotero, we can see that the results got added to our library. So as you can see, using the Zotero connector is incredibly easy. You'll stay super organized and save lots of time.